Oh my God. I just found the best shit ever.
Yeah, excellent connection. Playing some unturned A6 Polaris map, episode 1. Okay, let me give you the
Bro, this sword one-shots fucking zombies, bro.
Okay, I sent it to you.
Yeah, I'm not gonna click on the stream at the moment because I'm too busy like getting this thing done.
Wait,
Like
I
getting the
gotta
loot
mute my
out of
stream.
the way.
Slash
What you should
TP.
do is go to the military base. Go to the military base when you spawn and just get the best loot. TPA doesn't work. They haven't did that stuff yet. Or neither slash home. I'll just invite you to a custom group, so yeah.
Okay. Wait, I need to
Leave
live.
group.
Yeah, I need to leave Jimmy Fanboy Guaco Weird. Don't even know why I'm in that.
I can't leave his group.
Because you're probably the owner.
What the fuck? No, it's Deputy Chris's group.
Oh, there's a lot of coins on the ground. I'm gonna take the gold because that's worth a lot.
Oh wait, okay, I left it. Let me invite you to my team real quick. There we go.
What happened? Server has been shut
Yo,
down.
what happened?
What happened?
Okay. I
Well,
had to
what?
server.
What?
Why?
I had a server.
Change?
No, it shut down.
No.
Oh,
Oh
are you
yeah, by
gonna
the way,
open it?
Carlo, I'm gonna be streaming this server like every single day. So,
Okay.
yeah. What the hell is the filter? Wait, default history. Default favorites. Cyclone PvP.
I don't know, it's not new.
Oh, dang it, plugins didn't install. Trying to get plugins to work for y'all.
Okay.
Right, can I join back?
I wouldn't recommend it yet because I'm probably gonna have to restart it again.
Okay.
Okay.
Bro, your server is running on 188 MS.
It's in Germany.
Okay. It's not actually that bad considering how far I am from it.
I know. Oh yeah, same.
I'm from Africa, bro.
I'm from America and I'm still getting stuff.
Oh wait, never mind.
I'm
I'm
from
getting
UK,
300.
but I'm in Boston.
You are
I'm
imposter.
running really smooth.
I'm running
I'm
188.
getting 168. I'm getting
Wait, is
168.
Portugal near Germany? It is, right?
Yeah.
No. Fuck. No.
Map.
The distance between Portugal and Germany by air is around 1,790 kilometers.
Me one
How
fuck is.
on, give me one second.
Oh,
Don't
yeah, wait,
know.
I'm. Oh, Portugal is near Germany. It's Spain, France, and then Germany.
Do not join the server.
My God, bro. London people can join fucking Germany. The UK can join Germany servers. And the Netherlands and Belgium.
It takes around
So, like, the closest.
5 hours to fly from Germany to Portugal.
That long, bro. That short.
Yeah, it's not that
But
far.
like
I have to reinstall the server.
Okay.
from England to like Portugal, we're like leave yeah, it'll probably take 5 hours. We'll leave like 3 a.m. or 4 a.m. and then we get
Okay,
to the airport by like
there's
5, and then
Portugal. Where
yo.
is Okay, here's Germany. It's Germany, Belgium, France, Spain, and then Portugal.
I can tell you exactly where I live. Find São Marcos de Serra.
Okay,
And then
UK,
I don't
and
know.
then what? Oh, I see Glasgow.
Let me find where I'm from. I'm from but no. Reading. Where's Reading? What, no, where's
I don't
Bracknell?
know.
I'm from Bracknell.
They're from Bracknell. Where's that?
Bracknell, UK, BRACK, and
Yeah, but like,
ELL.
what side of the UK is it? North or west? Or north, south,
It's
eastern?
literally the if you look at London, right? If you look at London, it's got like a circle kind of around it. If you
I'm
look at
looking
the
at.
bottom, it's got that one. If you go left, the left up. So wait, hey, hold on.
Dart, wait, what is
If
your
you look,
city named again?
no. If you right, no, but if you look at London, right, you zoom in and you see Reading. Near Reading, there's a place called Bracknell, and that's where I used to live.
Redden.
You see London, you
Yes,
zoom in a little bit, you
let's
see Reading
go.
right to
All
the
right.
left side of the
Yeah. All right.
Do not join the server. I repeat, do not join yet.
Go in a little bit, you find Bracknell, and that's my little city.
I'm just gonna look around till I find it.
Yes. Oh
Oh
my
my
God.
God, bro. McDonald's at Mill Park, bro. That's the best. Like you have the little McDonald's and then you go down into like a park.
I see
Sorry.
Stratford.
Where's Stratford then?
Stratford
All right.
upon Avon.
All right, y'all. I'm gonna need a second to do some stuff. I need to set up the airdrops so it can spawn aerid stuff. It was before, but now I'm doing it to
Look,
make it better.
go directly to Reading. Like go to directly to Reading and then to the right, like the
Where
bottom
is
right, you kind of see Bracknell.
Red? Oh, reading.
We're going.
Yeah. Read, yeah, but
Hey,
that's
Jimmy.
Reading.
ABC.
It's
Because
close
I
to
was
Reading.
joining with them because you were gone.
Okay,
Reading,
reading. Okay,
Reading,
yeah.
yeah. And then do you see Bracknell? Near Wokingham.
Wokingham. Oh,
What are you guys doing?
Bracknell. Yeah, I see it.
Yeah, Bracknell, yeah, that used to be my old town.
Oh,
Until I moved to Portugal.
okay, so you're at Portugal,
Right,
where?
where's hold
Lisbon,
on.
Porto, where?
I'm in Algarve. São Marcos da Serra. São Marcos da Serra.
What the fuck are you guys even doing? Like,
Looking on
I'm giving him my
Jimmy, wait, I'm streaming. I can
during
give
the
you the
right.
link so you can see what we're doing. Okay, you said where now?
Hey, I'm gonna share
No,
my
I
screen.
see nothing.
Wait, what? How do you
I
see?
see absolutely fuck. Now I
Look,
see it.
I'm sharing my screen, right? Look at my shirt. Look, I look.
Yep, I am.
So if you, this is Portugal, right? I
Where?
live like in São Marcos da Serra near Albert, bro. Portugal,
Do
go
I still have your
down
Snapchat location?
to
I think I
yeah,
do.
you do. You're in Ohio, I think.
Yes, I
This
live in Ohio.
Yeah,
Oh.
you're in Ohio. I'm at Albufeira at the bottom.
All right,
I have no idea
go
how
to
that's.
Albufeira,
Yeah?
and if you find the icy one,
Mochique.
there's a
Wait, there's
near Tunes. You
Mochique.
see Tunes?
Casa de
Munchique,
Sera.
Munchique.
Casa de Sera do
Right, hold
Vera.
No. São Marcos de Serra.
São Marcos de Sera.
São Marcos de Serra.
Hey, Chris, if you look at this map,
yeah, I see it. I see it. São Marcos de Serra.
Yeah, that's my nearest town. If you look, if you see Silveira, you see Silveira.
Oh.
Galp, there's a.
All right, Jim. 1% is the thing that you want.
Silveira. Right next to Silveira, there's a place called Casa Serra. There's a place called.
Oh, buddy, yeah. Time to hop into the server and grind the airdrop.
Casa Serra, yes.
It's not. It's Casa not Serra. In there yet, Jimmy. Right, do not join. Right.
Fuck.
It's going a different VC.
Okay. Okay, so Casa Serra.
You see Casa Serra, look at Silva, and there's a place called Galp. It's a...
Yeah, Galp. Galp, yeah. Like a gas station, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, do you see the IC1, like, symbol?
Yeah, IC1, the road.
Yeah, if you look that off bit, you see the off bit that goes up into, like, the hill.
At the Nuno Miguel Freitas thing.
Wait,
like, over the road from, Bar das Bombas.
No, look at the Galp, right, and go down, like, follow it down.
Okay,
There's like off bit, like you go off.
And then like there's like a fence bit. Thingy. And then a huge area. A huge land area.
Let me show my screen. Let me show you. Let me show you. So you see this. This is the Galp.
Wait, Galp, yeah. Okay, he moves us, but okay. Okay, yeah, Galp.
VC. But you see the Galp here?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, if you look in this off bit right here, you follow this road over here, I live at this house here.
Your stream is not, like, on.
Right. Oh, shit.
Wait, I'm gonna put it on terrain layers. So I can like.
Am I in stuff VC, bro?
I don't know, bro. They moved us. Let's move. Oh wait, no. You can share your screen. Just share.
Well, I can. Fuck's sake, bro! Why did they have to move us?
Really, man.
Wait, am I streaming? No, bro.
Okay, satellite. I'm on satellite. Okay. Okay, I'm on satellite view. Okay, yeah. I'm looking at Galp.
Look at my screen.
Wait.
You see the Galp?
Yeah, Galp.
Yeah. You look at this off bit here. Okay, yeah. Right?
Yeah.
If you follow this road up over here, this is my house.
Okay, so right here. Yeah. So you have Galp, a nice pool, bro.
Follow the road down.
Satellite view. Look on layers. Click on layers.
Oh, what?
Layers.
On layers.
And then satellite. Yeah.
Oh shit. Yeah.
And if you go to layers and then street view, I think. Yeah, your thing has street view.
Yeah, but street view doesn't.
No,
don't have street view.
No. Shit. Okay.
Because it's not a street. It's my driveway, basically.
Yeah.
But I can have street view. Right? I can have street view like right here. I think.
What is this man thingy? Like that you drag.
It's the little drop guy. It's the little drop guy. So you drop him on the road, and then you can look around.
But it doesn't work because Google Maps haven't driven in your driveway.
Get no shit, Sherlock. They just drive on the road. Yeah. No one drives into someone's driveway.
Bro, the mountain range behind you is huge. Legit just take a quad bike and go rip it back there.
Not a quad bike, fucking the single two wheel ones,
Dirt bike,
motocross bike. Everywhere I live, you can find hill climbs.
Yeah, I can.
You know, like the steep hill climbs.
Yeah, yeah, I see it along the road.
Yeah, you can find a bunch of those.
Bro, I'm flying to Portugal.
Yeah. My uncle, right? He has a crosser, and he lives in like the back hills. He lives just like in front of my. You see where my pool is, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, like behind that in some other mountains. I don't know. He lives somewhere. Alright, I see the moon. I just zoomed into the moon.
Well, how?
But yeah. Alright, let's play.
Yeah, I'm already joining. Oh. I'm dying! Die.
Oh, you know the mountains, like, behind my house? There's, like, a road, like, behind my house.
Yeah.
That's, like, the back road I go on sometimes on my bike.
Oh, okay.
My moped.
Bro, I'm coming to Portugal. I'm gonna visit you.
Yeah, bro. Yeah, visit my house, bro. I'll tell my mom you're coming.
Yeah, bro, have a sleepover.
Yeah, deadass. deadass. I got a double bed, so you can sleep with me in it.
Hey, yo. Bet I'm down.
deadass. I don't know if you know, but I was being deadass.
Same. Hopefully Jimmy isn't watching my stream.
Right now. That's shit. I'm watching your stream. I've got it on my side, on my laptop. I'm playing it on my monitor, and then I got your stream on my laptop.
Oh, okay.
Wait, did you join my team?
Yeah. Tommy! I have the exact same one, but this one is full ammo, so.
You see those boxes? You can break, yeah, you can break those boxes to get stuff.
Yeah, yeah.
You probably already played the game.
Yeah, I played this game a lot. I just forgot how to go first person. I've got myself
a little base on H.
Yeah.
Press H and then you go in first person.
I used to dominate at this game. Blood.
So you press H to go in first person. You got it?
Yeah. Oh, wait, let me quickly. This is the song, by the way. I'm just gonna play it on like silent. I'm gonna play it silently.
I'm not listening to your audio on the stream. I just have it playing.
No.
I can,
Jimmy's probably watching my stream and dashing to me right now to kill me.
Yeah. I mean, they know where we live, so it's no big deal.
Oh, nah, that's so not like good.
I said, Jimmy's kind of nice. Like, you would seem he's mean, but like, to be honest.
There will be a trade-in program. Oh, like last time. You should for real add like a gun mod. It's gonna help a lot. Moses, my favorite gun. Wait, does TPA work now? Nope. Command not found.
Sorry. I'm gonna go back to the bridge place to get some more stuff.
Bridge place where?
Whereabouts are you?
I'm at Norva.
But you're not even in my team.
I am. No.
You are. Join it, bro.
I'm gonna try. Let me just leave the team real quick. Ooh, I found a car. Perfect.
Wait, are you in a team?
Jimmy Fanboy Guaco Weird. Dumbass thing.
Yeah, leave it.
I am.
You are leaving it. You just need to wait. Alright, here. Take an invite. And join mine.
I couldn't join last time because someone restarted the server for I don't know what reason.
Wait, why the fuck are you?
Or, you know. But I got a car, so. And it's a fast car, not gonna lie.
Okay, well. I've got the same car. Has it got like a wheel at the back, like on the.
Yep,
a Jeep. Decoration thing. Yeah, I've got the same exact Jeep.
Now we
but
got
just
two.
White.
Oh, okay. White is better because the map is.
Go!
White.
Oh, you're actually kinda already close to me.
Look at me!
Look. Are you? Alright, come straight to me and then I'll let you park your vehicle inside my barn.
Inside my ass.
Ah, oh, hello. Welcome to my humble abode.
Hello. I have armor. I got one armor plate when I was like.
Are you able to open this?
Nope.
Oh, okay.
Nothing.
Does that mean I have to replace all my fucking lockers?
Yeah. Probably.
I'm not replacing all my fucking lockers. I'm just gonna let you in to like.
Yeah.
Most of the stuff, you know. So I let you open this one over here.
I can't open this one.
Yeah, I'll let you open this garage.
And this one also.
And I'll let you open this door. And then you can just like, I don't know if we got any cloth, I don't really know.
That thing makes you faster, by the way. If you're holding it, it makes you faster. That blade. It makes you faster. It makes you faster while you're running.
Oh, wait a minute, picking up. Alright, just go somewhere and find cloth. Go to the military base and farm cloth.
Okay.
I'm gonna go back to that the bridge.
I'll drop you off.
Look, I want to show you. No. Don't stand anywhere near me.
Oh, you're gonna do the glitch, aren't you?
Don't stand anywhere. Yeah, don't stand anywhere fucking near me. Wait, I don't have any ammo. Wait.
Is it a special type? Oh, is it a special type of ammo?
It's literally a flare.
Is it just a flare? Where do I get it?
I don't know, bro.
I'm gonna try and
find
it. Yeah, I'm just gonna try and find it. I swear, if they're at military base, I'm gonna kill them.
Probably. I don't know if they will. But they've got some good loot, just to finish them. Like, better than mine. But I think they got like admin stuff that they found in an airdrop.
That's BS.
I don't fucking know.
And they.
I know.
No, but Blood said admin stuff is not allowed, but now they're wearing it.
I don't know if they are. I'm just saying that they might.
Maybe. I'm also taking these bayonets and like swords so I can scrap them.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take flashbang so when we get attacked, I'm just gonna boop! Flashbang them.
Flashbang them. Right, I'm gonna shoot so all the zombies come to me.
Wait, who the hell is here? Someone is here.
Just say, try not to die. Stay low profile.
Oh wait, no, they're coming for me, but they went like outside to come to me for some reason. I'm also gonna take grenades, cause yeah. Oh wait, you can craft flares. You can also craft 40mm grenades.
Oh, okay.
With one grenade.
What do you craft flares with?
Metal. It's really easy, actually.
Okay, try and get a lot of scrap metal. Try and get a lot of scrap metal.
Okay. Ooh, Spaz Breacher. Salvage. I'm gonna keep this Spaz Breacher as like a close range weapon.
Look up in the sky, you're gonna see me like in the sky.
Give me a second.
Got my name tag. Someone shot at me. Are you shooting at me?
No. I'm shooting at zombies with a Spaz 12.
Are you shooting with your gun? Oh, yeah, okay. I can hear it.
Is that far?
Yeah.
Damn. I'm also gonna take binoculars.
I'll come to if you want. I'm just gonna put some of this loot back into the base.
Okay.
I got a lot of stuff that we can make lockers in that way.
Okay. Yeah, I got a lot of. This can be like an easy way of escape when they're like shooting at us. You can just dip in with a flare. What?
Yeah. But you don't actually need a flare, you need a flare gun.
Yeah, but why did they say no? Please don't tell me they're watching the stream.
They're not, there's only one watching. They're planning to sink what I said. Looks like I throw out items and spawn you the items you need based on the tray right here. Okay.
Oh, okay. Basically, like, you drop something. Basically, like Fortnite trading. Fortnite.
Oh.
You drop the things and then you both run to the things at the same time. But obviously you can't scam in this one, otherwise you get banned!
Like, what? No, you probably just get killed. And then they take your loot anyways.
Yeah, okay, I got 43 flare. I can make 43 flares.
Wait, the last? Just make some.
How do I make a flare? Flare gun. You can't make it, you can only find it. Where do I find it?
Find them, okay.
Question is where?
Why should I game so zoomed out? How do you do that?
Oh, my FOV.
Yeah.
Oh, you need to do that in the second, in the actual game settings. And then you need to basically relaunch the game. It was for like,
I'm not.
It was for, I PvP. Did, Yeah, but what's the thing's name? Where you go into like raids and then you need to get loot and get out. Tarkov. Escape from Tarkov. It was for that, but escape from Unturned.
Like, if you go to a farm, right, you'll find a lot of flares.
True, though, yeah, true, true.
If you go to a farm. I'm coming in hot.
Coming? Ayo.
Yeah.
Oh, Jakub can go. Yeah, I see you. You can legit just fly up and then you can take your parachute out. We can make that like a base entrance. We make a sky base and then we just shoot ourselves up to get into the base.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they have a sky base.
Yeah. We'll find it later.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I think they live on an island.
Or, yeah, it has to be a sky base or an island base.
On a... They said we live on a, like, on an... So maybe like an island, I don't know. Hello?
Hey.
What's up?
Oh. What?
Okay, well, we're just at the military base, don't kill us.
Alright, I'm not even worried about that right now. I'm worried about other things.
Kylo, just quick question, how do I get a flare gun? Where do I get one?
Camp locations.
What?
Camp locations.
Okay, yeah, okay.
Like farms as well. You jump
farms. Okay, yeah, okay. Thank you.
Mostly farms, like, more fun than drop them.
Yeah. So where is a North Crop, probably.
Wait, guys, try slash home. It might work. If you have a bed. Right. Try it. Make sure.
You don't have a bed to teleport to, so minute. Yeah, that works.
Did it work?
It works, but I don't have a bed.
Alright.
Now you know how to do that.
Fix that.
Now you know how to do that for another server.
Oh my, wait, it's instant. Server.
Oh yeah, by the way, can you give me, can you give me XP?
You have max skills.
Huh? No, I don't.
They get completed every time you die.
Oh wait, it yeah. Yeah.
You should have.
Oh damn, okay.
Yeah. I added a plugin that auto-completes them. Here, I'm gonna show you all my Lotus Ball. This is from two board beacons.
Oh, what the hell?
Gonna be in. Gonna be
I in found media. Something secret.
check media.
Did you find?
Hey, y'all, look at media.
What did you find, bro?
Holy hell.
That's not secret. What the fuck?
That's two horde beacons. Normal horde beacons.
Is this not a secret or something?
Oh wait. Stay there.
Guys, I repeat, do not use the normal horde or the industrial horde beacon. It
I got a flare gun.
Yo, Wolfman, right stay now. There. Please don't do anything without me.
You kind of don't fly in the air with it.
Yeah, I know. That's why I was looking for it. I found a secret base that I've never known about. We can make a base in here.
Bro, neither did I, bro. I even explored that thing. I didn't know that was behind there and that was...
There's another lever. But this one goes out.
Are y'all at a safe zone area?
No.
No.
You can just watch my stream and then you will see where I'm at.
Oh, what the fuck?
Probably not gonna kill y'all, it's not worth
it.
No. You are not streaming.
Yes, I am.
Wait, this. Wait, I remember this. I didn't even look.
Oh, shit. On what?
I sent you a link.
No, YouTube.
Oh, YouTube. Oh, yeah, you can't build a base down there.
Oh.
You can't.
That's sad. Not gonna lie.
I need a lot of scrap metal.
Wait, I wanna try this. Wait, I probably need my parachute.
It has a delay.
Yeah, it has a delay, a big time
boop.
Delay.
It doesn't have that big of a delay. Y'all like my filter wall, though?
Wait, look at me! Look how fast I'm going!
What did you do?
Look at me, Pinky, look at me. I keep my speed.
Maybe not you.
I keep my speed.
Yeah. Okay, it eventually goes down though.
Yeah, but it's still really good speed. You can easily escape people.
Wait, how the fuck do you have
really
so good. Far? Why are you so
no,
far?
No, I accidentally scrapped a filter.
Oh, that is sad.
How the fuck are you so fast? How do
when,
you do
when you when as
go up in the air
as soon wait you can use slugs wait what?
Yeah, you can use slugs.
Wait, no, I need to make flares. Let me make flares. Oh wait. No.
Oh my god, you do.
Okay, yeah, I made enough flares. Okay, where do we want to go?
I don't know.
Holy hell, look at me! Oh, that's so nice. Kylo, I love you for adding that.
Oh no, I didn't add it. I just up the fly like thing in the multiplier. It's times 4.
I still love you for doing it.
Bro. The only reason I figured that out is because of Laughing Coffin. I searched their thingy and it did that. So I'm just like, oh yeah, that's nice.
Yeah, bro. What the hell? No need for a helicopter
good, right?
Anymore.
Good. Yep.
You
although
are the helicopter.
I'm gonna turn it down because Jimmy keeps trying to shoot me out the base with it.
Nah, just
Jimmy
remove his permissions to it. You can make it prohibited for him.
No, you can't. It's not a permission thing.
Oh, that sucks.
It's just a map thing.
Then
it's
make,
a map thing. Bro.
Then make it a permission.
I can't.
Oh, figure that out your own.
You figured out how to do homes?
Oh, yeah,
figure
I
that
literally...
out. Okay. Wow.
Well, homes was super easy. I was just typing in the thing. Right.
Okay, what do we do? I need to get a moral cord, so.
Yeah, can we have this? Can we take this truck? Can you take this truck?
We don't need it.
Oh, never mind.
I need to be. Haze. Okay. Go. Are we like allied or something or what?
No.
No.
Okay, so it's when you see me, you kill me.
It's technically peace period right now.
Okay, so it is allies for
peace
a
period.
Yeah. For like a little bit.
Little. Although, if we go to saves, okay, so I will make like a notepad thing so where you can see like the trades that you can do. See the trades you can do. I'll make sure to
Haze,
that
yeah.
I get that.
Haze is like the best place to go when you're beginning on A6.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Free cold dues. And I got a blindfolded penguin
and
on my first kill.
Nice. I will give y'all a horde beacon if y'all have something to trade.
Wait, does TP work yet?
Nope.
Maybe?
Nope. slash TPA.
I...
Nope. Your it honor was yet. Mine.
I still gotta fix a couple. I gotta fix a couple things, but hey, it's better than the last one.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. All I'm saying.
Okay, where do we want to one? Go?
Oh my god, that was a trigger. Y'all want to meet up to trade a horde beacon?
Sure.
Trade a horde beacon for something.
But what?
By the way, you get like 20 lotuses per horde beacon.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, but you get like a bunch of metal, like vanilla metal that we can't use anything with.
Drop it.
Really?
Oh shit, I still have
Where
one.
Are you, Kylo? Then we can meet up.
My base. Give me 1 second. I'll head to safe zone.
Where is your base?
I'm not telling you where my base is.
You know where our base is, so...
I'm not getting away with that one. Bye.
Yeah.
I mean, it's not like we have the, it's not like we have the stuff to raid you.
Yeah.
I have the stuff to raid y'all. I really wanted, but I'm not gonna.
Yeah, well, bro, it won't be a profit. It won't be a profit for you if you raid us.
To be honest, yeah, we've already got
Okay, we did one of the industrial horde beacons thinking it was still the A6 version, but they got rid of the A6 version, so now we have a bunch of vanilla raiding weapons and stuff.
Oh, okay. Is Safe Zone at Windrise? Where is Safe Zone again?
It's okay, so
Oh wait, never so mind, go, found it. Found it, found it, found out.
See the little arrow it. By the corner.
Find it.
Oh god dang it, I have to run to my base again to get a horde beacon. I forgot to grab one. There we go, got one. On my way. I'm on my way. I'm on my way.
I see you!
Bro, I had a bunch of shit, bro, but I don't know where it went. I had a bunch of stuff to make, lockers and... Oh, it is, yeah, okay. How much metal sheets do I need to make a locker?
Whee! Where are you? Where? Right. Hi. Oh, you have the sign. Trade. You have the sign, bro. Huh? What is this? Okay, what do you mm-hmm. want?
Well, what you got?
What do you not have? You have a pog. You have a devil's no. bane.
The devil's bane.
I'll give you a parachute. No, I'm joking.
I got one of those.
Yeah, I don't
you
have
some,
anything.
Like, ammo
to
for like 5.56 ammo.
5.56. Yeah, actually. I found this.
How much? Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Is that any more max? It's like normal max.
I've 7.62, but I don't know if that will. Thank you. Yo.
Oh.
I can make some
20 lotuses or something like that.
I can make something like I can get infinite fuel with.
Nice.
Grab these
yeah,
two.
See, I have blue text and you have purple.
Yeah, but I need to find the two copper coils I had.
Pinky! I'm coming in hot!
But I don't.
I'm here. Look at you.
I need.
Y'all copper. Might want to do that horde beacon if you really want.
Pinky!
Where's my copper coils?
Pinky! Look.
Hello. Hello. What is that?
Horde beacon.
Horde beacon. That
gives you 20 lotuses.
I need a copper coil. I need two copper coils.
For what?
I don't know. What you got?
No, like, what do you. Oh.
Two
what
copper
do you have?
Coil. I have a. I have a grizzly.
Yeah, I've got a bunch of those.
I don't want to say what that is, because... Yeah. I have a PDW.
I don't want any vanilla items because I have all of them.
I have. Wait, hold on. Let me find it. I have a.
Oh, there's not even vault. What?
I have gunpowder.
There's no vault. I have gunpowder. How much gunpowder?
Wait. I don't know. I have two of those, like, just cooked gunpowder. I got two of them. Two gunpowder for two coils.
Two GP for two coils.
So I really have to go to save soon.
I mean, technically I don't have to, but I have to run to my base here in a second anyways to go get it. No, just carry a couple of coils on me.
I swear I had a couple coils on me, man. I swear. Unless it's in the... Oh wait, I might know where they are. Unless it's in the truck that I had.
It could be.
Oh, yeah, actually could be. But I don't know where that truck is, man.
Alright, so we have about 2 more hours of grace period, by the way.
Okay. Grace period? What, is that when you're going to start raiding us? Raiding our base?
No, raiding is going to be, like, a little future.
I need to find my fucking...